In this video, I'm going to show you how you can delete the background for any image using the preview app on Mac, the one that you use to open any pictures. So let me open this picture right here. I was surprised when I knew that I could do this thing. I thought this was like the most useless program because I couldn't do anything on it, but it turns out to be extremely powerful. So the first thing that we want to do, if you want to delete the background for this picture, we need to get this tool right here. What's the name of it? Instant Alpha, I guess. I don't know. First of all, you click on the pencil and then you click on this thing right here, and this will allow you to select. So you're going to press and then you're going to drag it to the center. It's a very subtle thing. You don't have to do like a full on, just like a small pull down. And you will see that as you pull down, it will be selecting more and more. So basically what we want to select or delete is this background part. So we're going to be clicking on what we want to delete. So if we click here, for example, whatever we click, it's just going to select that part. And the more you move to the sides or to any place, it's just going to select more. So let's go ahead and click again on the background, this area. So I'm going to click and drag down, and basically anything that turns red, it's going to be what is going to be selected. So just adjust it until you get the part that you really want. So that looks good for me. So I'm gonna release it, and then I'm just gonna press delete on my keyboard. Delete, gone. Perfect. And there it is, the background is gone. Even if we want to get rid of the sand, we can do the same thing. We just need to click on the sand and then select as much as we want from it. And now basically everything is red. We release and now the sand is selected. Delete, sand is gone. So let's get rid of this. I think if you do, this is not deleted background, but I think it's just part of the whole thing. If you select the image, this was another feature that I didn't even know how to crop an image. You don't know how much I've suffered from this. So just select the image. And then if you want to crop this, once you select it and got it right, you go to tools and then just click and crop. Boom. And now it's like small and cropped. I had no idea that this was so powerful. And for sure, we'll be diving into it way more. Probably even make a full video of all its features. I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Have a wonderful rest of the day, my friends, and stay safe out there.